Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
Yeah! Come on, let's go!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
When you think about The Rock, you think about all the memories, all the moments that have meant so much to so many people.
The captain of Team Bring It about to do exactly that.
We are about to experience history here tonight. The People's Champion is in the house. The Beast Incarnate is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history, Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
The Devil's favorite demon.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever. Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Thank you.
170 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
Goldberg does not get paid by the hour. I don't expect this one to last very long at all.
Goldberg about to explode with fury.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 260 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE United States Champion,
Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it. We are witnessing greatness.
Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, it is a good one, Corey. But Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Was
he may get the three count.
Suplex. Left hook. Landing on top of the skull.
reversal. Oh, clothesline! Rock through the ground. Oh, gets put into the barricade.
They'll take things into the ring.
Comes back into the ring. Lesnar on the wrong side of the night exchange. He reverses it. Punch right in the head.
Here's the top handle.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He turns it around. Hits him with the count.
Smells blood. He wants to finish Goldberg off. I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Oh my. Rock's got this in hand. Boom, what a forearm. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, what a catch.
Get ready, Cole. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
And he's able to push. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh, no! That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Stomping.
Ouch! Turning the tables there. Gets him with the counter. Saw that one coming.
Came for both the attack from Blackbeard.
Bam! Down he goes.
Rock sensed that was coming. Dodges out of the way.
Just thrown away. Great wheel of bombing.
Uh-oh. About to hit the rock bottom. How much more can they endure?
Into the ring now. Uh-oh.
About to hit the
yes, rock bottom. I think it's over.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet. They just punch him in the chest. Raised across the top rope. Plumbing forward. He returns to the ring.
By Goldberg.
Close line.
Well, that'll be the mark.
Nice amateur takedown. Oof, kick finds it.
Lesnar unleashed.
Thick God, spear! This one has to be over. That's gotta be it. Two count. And the victory.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
A big win here tonight.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.